rebuild. Literally.
I'm Red Sharon in Halifax. Tonight on The National.
In the city, allegations of discrimination. In Hants County, a mixed-race couple has a cross burned on their front lawn. Are we really as tolerant as we think?
That's tonight on The National.
Pass by here every year, by the thousands. Of course, showtimes may vary. Newfoundland and Labrador.
Nothing feels like cashmere.
Would you like a pony?
Yeah.
Would you like a pony?
Yeah.
Here you go. This is for you.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Well, you didn't say you could have a real one.
Well, you didn't ask.
Even kids know it's wrong to hold out on somebody. Why don't banks? Introducing Ally. We'll alert you when your money can be working harder and earning more. It's just the right thing to do.
Today's contestant.
Tired of snack spills? Introducing Lapin Snack. With a patented deep groove to keep the bowl secure and dual chambers to hold your favorite snack. Use this groove for each and every pen.
Introducing the all-new, totally versatile Subaru Outback.
Incredible footage from Hammonds Plains, Nova Scotia tonight as firefighters contain a blaze before it consumes this home and then revive the family dog right before the distraught owner's eyes. On CBC News Maritimes Late Night at 10:55.
It's time for the front page. Stephen Harper causes yet another telekinetic. Are you looking for a beer that will lay you out in one swig? Try a Headshot Lager. A technically legal brew that does the job of many more beers with just one serving. When you don't have time to just sit and drink enough to feel like you've been hit by a truck. And now with a free hockey helmet in every case.
Headshot Lager. It's cheap.
Reader's Digest, Canada's best-selling magazine. Go online now to get your free issue today at readersdigest.ca/CBC.
The Hour with George Strombolopoulos, Canada's late-night talk show.
What George is doing there is called The Hook.
Your exclusive pass to some of the most engaging interviews, the most fascinating A-list celebrities. Tonight, following The National on CBC Television.
Hey, Tim's run. You want a coffee and a breakfast sandwich?
Sounds good.
Oh, on a biscuit bagel or English muffin?
Biscuit.
Got it.
Tim's is English muffins.
English muffin!
Wait! English muffin!
English muffin! Tim's English muffin!
I want that breakfast sandwich. On an English muffin.
Yeah. I heard you upstairs.
Oh, great.
That's right. Tim Horton's new English muffin breakfast sandwich. Everyday value at just $2.59.
Always Tim Horton's.
Get Nissan quality now. Get safety now. Get savings now. This is Nissan Now, a sales event with our best deals ever on our strongest lineup ever. 0% financing on every sedan, crossover, truck, and SUV. Plus great lease offers like the redesigned Altima starting at 1.9%. The Nissan Now sales event. Get to Nissan now.
How long have you been here?
A few hours.
Why don't you grab a coffee? I'll take over.
It's all yours.
So you're a tough guy, huh? Listen, Ricky. You finish that dinner, you're a free man.
When they won't eat at your table, bring them to ours. BP Kids Meals. Only $4.95 on now at Boston Pizza.
From the studio that brought you Shrek and Donkey and Alex and Marty.
Nice dragon.
Comes another unlikely friendship. Hiccup and Toothless.
You want to keep a pet dragon? Are you serious?
From the creators of Kung Fu Panda.
Watch this. We can train them.
Whoa. People Magazine raves the 3D scenes would make even Avatar jealous.
Yeah!
Amazing.
DreamWorks Dragons. Wieldy and IMAX 3D, March 26th.
Tonight.
We're going to the execution. Which way are you headed?
Hop on. Catch the season finale.
Today is a day for killing. What do you say to me, fry that guy?
Death Comes to Town, the season finale. Tonight at 9 on CBC.
A very wise man once said that the secret to success in politics...
Heart-pounding adventure from the moment you get to the airport.
The dragons open up.
That is the $4 billion basement.
Can't believe I'm so emotional.
A special Dragon's Den season finale, Wednesday at 8, only on CBC.
Re-expressed. Refashioned. Designed to reignite the soul. The all-new 2010 SRX, the Cadillac of crossovers.
Heart disease is a killer that doesn't discriminate between old and young. That's why the Heart and Stroke Foundation was behind research leading to in-utero heart treatments, saving babies' lives before they're even born. This is what happens when you put your heart into it.
Everyone knows it's risky to put all your eggs in one basket, but we talk to people every day who are convinced that mutual funds and GICs are the only option. Now more than ever, you need to consider safe alternatives that can provide growth potential with guarantees. This is an essential part of a well-balanced retirement plan, critical to ensuring your retirement income lasts as long as you need it. Don't risk your retirement. Talk to us about these options today.
You want to chart your own course, make your own mark, set your own limits, surpass your own limits, and explore your own curiosities, don't you? Well, it'll be a lot easier if you have your own Freedom 55 Financial Security Advisor to help point you in the right direction. Freedom 55 Financial. Create your own tomorrows.
Stay tuned. Coming up next on CBC Television, Unfair and Unbalanced. It's 22 minutes. Then, the season finale of Kids in the Hall, Death Comes to Town.
Today is a day for killing.
Later, it's the Halifax Comedy Festival.
Last year, the federal government...
Hey, everybody watching the Mercer Report. Stick around for a brand new 22 Minutes when I'll be in Ottawa where members of Parliament are eating seals.
I think we can turn around the seal hunt forever. People are upset with the name, baby seals, right? Nobody wants... They say we club baby seals. We don't. But the name baby seals is wrong.
Right.
We have to change it to something else. I say we change it from baby seals to ice rats. Nobody wants to club a baby seal, but everybody wants to kill an ice rat.
The dragons open up.
We had
so little, but my mom was so proud.
Retracing their steps to success.
That is the $4 billion basement.
Can't believe I'm so emotional.
A special Dragon's Den season finale, Wednesday at 8, only on CBC. An all-new episode of 22.